Good luck, everyone, in Chronicles basketball coming up here. We've got three autographs or three memorabilia cards in every box break of this on average. It's going to be a lot of fun. We'll see what happens. Hope. So we'll start by randomizing our owner list seven times. Maybe we'll do Fortnite tonight. Here we go. Lucky number seven. Sometimes for the team random. Lucky number seven. Three hits in the break. Let's see what we can find. Are there any trades? Final opportunity for any trades. Here's a parallel of Draymond Green. Golden State picking up a numbered green, number 299. Knicks. We've got a Knicks autograph. And a Hornets parallel. So let's take a look at everything here. It's kind of all coming out at one time. /53/149 Knicks rookie auto. Nice hit, Miss Mandy. Yeah. And then we have the parallel Charlotte Hornets for Sebastian. Here's Alonzo Ball. This is a red foil for the Lakers. Number to 299. We got a blue foil, number 299, Clippers. The Denver Nuggets. Number 299, got an auto on it too. Auto and relic. Pistons, 57/199. Final pack of the break, final hit coming up. Let's see what happens with this final hit. Good luck. Red foil. Number to 299, Miami Heat. Indiana. Third and final hit of the break goes to Joseph R. Congratulations to Joseph R. Clippers, nice parallel. Pinnacle. Purple parallel, Terrence Ferguson for the OKC. /99/149. Nice rookie card there. All right, congratulations, those of you who came away nice in Chronicles basketball.